Do you want to talk about your time in Colorado? Let's start with something positive. What did you learn from your visit to Haven Springs?
I learned to let myself feel, I guess. And to not be afraid of those feelings.
Couldn't one argue that those old fears turned out to be justified? What do you make of that friction? I suppose I'm proud of you for trying. You helped some people. Chased a mystery. Got to kiss a pretty girl. But Alex, you're right back where you started.
You're wrong. I don't belong in here.
If that were true, Alex, you'd know you were talking to an empty chair.
What the fuck? I guess that's me. Case number 53322. Thrown down a... what? These don't belong to Dr. Lin. A tuning peg. Alex Chen? My guitar case has never heard of me. Sure. Huh. I guess that's me. Case number 53322.
Alex.
Gabe? You're dead.
So? Lots of people are dead, Alex. Most people.
Where are we?
I want to say a hospital.
Dr. Mendez to intensive care. Dr. Mendez to intensive care.
Yep, definitely a hospital.
Gabe.
Okay, here's what I do know. You're 10, I am 14. Our mother is sick, so is our father. But it's a different kind of sickness. Play your part.
Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay. She was right over there, waiting for me. How many nights did Dad spend in this room? Sleeping in an uncomfortable... There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry. Hi, Mom. Mom.
Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Is that how it went? You don't think you missed anything?
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, Go check on your mother.
Okay. Wait. Did I miss something? Mom used to fidget with her keys whenever she was worried. No matter how much Mom drank, her throat was always dry. It was always too hot in this room. How many nights did Dad spend in this room? Sleeping in a... There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry.
Gabe? Alex? I need you to listen very carefully. We got some scary news today. And I'm going to be spending some time at the hospital.
What? Mom? Are you okay?
Hush now. It's going to be okay. Do you understand me? Things will be different for a little while. But I am going to be okay.
Hi, Mom. Mom.
Water, Alex. Get her some water.
Thank you. You almost never cried, even when you were very small. Did you know that? That's been my biggest challenge with you. How do you take care of someone who is already so strong? No tears, my strong girl. I want you to make me a promise. Your brother, your father, they are going to need you. You have to be strong. Will you do that, Alex? Such a brave girl. Don't you ever get so brave.
Was that the last time you talked to her? Mom.
I think so.
Do you miss her?
Gabe, what's going on?
You're 11, I'm almost 15. Dad and I are time bombs. You keep running back and forth, trying to defuse us both. This is going to suck so bad. Play your part. But you know that's not how it went down, right?
Hey.
was my job to keep the peace. But no matter what I did, Gabe had barely used this backpack in weeks. Nobody could get him to go to school. Gabe loved Son of Lead back when it was an indie. It was to the killer mistress tabs in this book weren't even close to right. Cleaning Dad's ashtray was not my favorite job in the world. At least I managed to hold on to you, Shushu. Dad's laundry. I always set it here when it was done so he could find it. Mom's old sewing kit. Don't think I've ever even tasted a butter cookie. I can't believe they were ever this happy. We never really touched these after Mom died. 2 cups water for 1 cup rice. Set timer for 30 minutes. Do your history homework. Sir? Almost empty. I didn't even know what CPS was. Just that I was afraid of them. I wanted to be a werewolf that Halloween. Couldn't afford the costume. When wasn't this place falling apart? I tried so hard to keep my promise to her.
The bus and they'll be held today. I'm late for work again.
Where are you going? Are you gonna tell her? Or is that my job?
Keep your voice down.
Fine, I'll do it. Alex, Dad lost his job again. So we're broke again.
Don't talk to me that way. Despite what you may believe, you do not know everything. You think what? I laid myself off?
It's okay. We'll figure it out. I could,
I don't know, Dad. But what are we supposed to do now? We gotta eat.
We can sell some records. Or what about my guitar? We could sell that.
Alex, what is it gonna take to get you to stop defending him?
If your mother could see you now.
I don't want to hear about Mom.
Babe!
I'm so tired of you using her as an excuse to be a piece of shit. Don't fucking touch me, piece of shit!
Dad.
Damn it. Alex!
I'm okay. It's okay. It was an accident.
Alex, I didn't...
Dad! Dad, it's okay. Really, I'm not hurt.
I can't do this.
Dad?
Someone will come. That woman from CPS. Someone.
Dad.
I'm sorry.
No. No.
Hey, can I ask you a question? Which orphanage is this? The one in Grant Park? Kind of thought it'd be nicer.
I can't do this, okay? I can't.
You need to.
No.
You need to be honest about what you see.
I was. I have. And now I'm done.
Almost. But not yet. You are 12. I am 16. I steal a car and end up in juvie.
Gabe, come on.
Then you're 13, 14, 15. Orphanages, group homes, musty rooms in the strange houses of foster parents. By the time you're 17, you've seen them all. Somewhere along the line, you start to feel things. Your own emotions don't belong to you. You have nothing. No one. You are alone.
I don't want this.
Alex, Play your part.
Play my part. I used to write one every day. Stupid.
Why? You clearly missed him.
And I thought he missed me. Hence, stupid. God. They put me on so many meds.
Did any of them ever work?
Some of them helped. A little. None of them. Fixed KS, I missed a few days. How you holding up, Shu?
Can't believe how long you've had that thing.
That thing was my only friend after you left. Well, there are my strings. Where's my guitar? They should have stenciled the same thing on all of us.
Do you really feel like you were their property?
I took a fork in here one time and hid it under my mattress. They used to say this place wasn't a prison.
Well, maybe they were trying to keep you safe.
Guess so. Whatever the reason, the end result was prison bar. I remember the kid who put this here. Sadie? Sally. Something with an S?
You were friends at first, right? Fancy.
Everyone had one good outfit. We wore them to meet the parents.
Did it help?
Kinda think.
She's been through so much. I just don't know if we're prepared for a troubled girl. It says here she's sensitive. What is that?
I wonder why she's never found a home before. She's a sweet girl, but she's not for us.
She's awfully old, isn't she?
This is the kid that's been in all those fights, right?
I want to help. I really do, but there's just something
off.
Broken. Wrong.
With her.
I'm sorry.
Why?
You need to see it.
See what? That nobody picked me?
Nobody picked you. Nobody picked you. Nobody wanted you. Mom died. Dad left. I bailed. You couldn't keep us together.
It was my job to keep us...
You were 11 years old. You were 11 years old. You were a kid, Alex. Let it go. People leave. Life gets hard. Sometimes it's a big shit sandwich. Make it better. Be angry at Dad. Miss Mom. Hell, be angry at me. But don't give up. No one gets to tell you what you're worth. and no one can take your life away. Fight.
I'm not sure I...
You have a gift. It's something you don't even understand. You can change the world. Make it better. Now get up.
What?
Get up and fight.